Seeing a lot of this man on this channel recently, we have got Jack54 back for the brand new promo, the Road to the World Cup. We've got a load of really cool promo packs as well in store for you guys today, so hopefully you're looking forward to it. Without further ado, let's get right on into this. If you guys are looking to pick up some cheap, fast and reliable FUT23 coins, then be sure to check out my coin sponsor, U7Buy. Don't forget to use the discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off your order. All of the links are down below. Now, Jack, as the viewers are watching this, England would have played 2 days ago, I believe. So this is going to be going up on Sunday. Hopefully, we managed to capitalise on our win against Iran, which, by the way, now looks even more powerful. Obviously, on the day that we're filming this, guys and girls, now we're talking about it, it would be a couple of days ago for you. But Wales had a really hard, really torrid time, man. I see a lot of England fans like absolutely ripping them on Twitter, which I don't really get. I know that the Wales team or whatever, like years ago, celebrated when we went out, but kind of like United Kingdom.
That's the thing. I'm not like pointing the finger, but it does seem like most other nations want England to do bad, and I think it's maybe a bit of retaliation to that.
Possibly. It's
like who started it first, but yeah. Do you know
I mean, somewhere down the line in history, one of my surnames is Welsh, so I mean, I can't really. Maybe that's something to do with it. I don't know. But nevertheless, I don't take pleasure in seeing that. I don't take pleasure in seeing one of the like the home nations lose. But listen, if it goes the other way, so be it. I'm just focused on England winning. That's all I care about. Of course, if we go up against them, I want them to lose. But nevertheless, though, hope you guys are looking forward to today's video. If you are, please do be sure to smash up a like. Hopefully, we get 6 points. We have 6 points at this stage in the competition. We go on to Wales because that is going to be a huge game, by the way. Whether or not, they could even still progress, I don't know. But for Wales, that is going to be a game that they're going to want to win, 100%. Nevertheless, hopefully we'll be strong. Sorry?
Iran would have to lose, and Wales would have to
beat us. Beat us convincingly as well, I think. Beat us by at least 2 goals, or 3 goals perhaps.
That ain't going to happen, I'm really sorry.
Going to be an interesting one, interesting one indeed. But I hope you guys are looking forward to that. Make sure you subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already for daily FIFA 23 content, as well, of course, to check out the my coin sponsor, U7Buy. The link down below in the discount code FISH will get you the most money off your order. If you haven't already got the notification bell turned on as well, be sure to do that. Like I said, guys, we have got some pretty cool packs, very interesting packs. You can see on the screen right here now, we've got a 10-coin pack. That is my kind of pack, ladies and gentlemen. That is cheap as chips pack. We're going to do some 25k packs, and we have, of course, both got this 100,000 coin pack, which should also be very interesting. So, I hope you guys are looking forward to that. Without further ado, Jack, are you going to do some rock, paper, scissors, mate, to see who starts off rock, paper, sat?
I'm ready, mate.
Rock, paper, scissors, go.
Paper.
Wow, you've got the start, buddy.
You've got the start. It's not good, though, is it?
25
I do say it's always not good, but.
Well, we'll have to wait and see.
Sooner or
later,
the law
of
averages has to change, doesn't it? Let's be honest.
Right, 25k packs, buddy. We've been playing to 10 points here today. So we'll rip a few of these. We do get some player picks in there as well. So as always with these packs, we'll start off with the actual players. Then we'll go over to the picks. And best of luck to you. Hopefully you managed to pack a load of awesome stuff. And of course, if we can manage to see one of these brand new promos, that would be absolutely insane.
It would be beautiful, wouldn't it? I think off the bat, I'm going to go for rock, paper, pace, 93.
93 pace is quite a lot. It's too much for me, mates. That's 1 point to you there already. Straight
one point
out
to
the
your
gate.
Boy.
Straight out of the gate. Right, let's get these player picks opened up then. Fingers crossed we're able to find something decent. That's pretty good. Rock, paper, defending, 83.
Oh, 82. It can't be like last time, can it?
Let's go, bro.
It can't be like last time.
It very well could be, buddy. It could be.
Oh, that's rather nice. Rock, paper, shooting, 91.
Who's that?
The man that was potentially going to be out of the game this evening.
Harry Kane.
Indeed, mate.
Very nice. Well, thank goodness he isn't out of the game, honestly.
I know.
Thank goodness, mate. Thank bloody goodness. All right, 2-1. We're still looking pretty good. That is going to be, I think that's pretty much going to be the stat I'm going to go for, to be honest with you, straight off the face card. We will just check it out though, just to be sure. Yeah, never in doubt. Rock, paper, physical, 89.
89?
Yes, sir.
There's a few players that can beat that though.
There are. Well, I think it's like one or two maybe.
Yeah, I got Aradane who had 85, unfortunately. So yeah, all yours, mate, on that one.
2-2 then, yeah?
2-2 indeed.
Could do with a little break back just to put my nerves at ease here.
Mate, getting some nice stats here. Rock, paper, passing, 89.
That's very good. I was about to say, I hope that I get Verratti, but obviously that's a bit awkward. Let's go ahead and go with the next player pick. This is actually terrible. I'm in trouble here. Rock, paper, pace, 85.
I haven't beaten you. It's a good, fair play, mate.
Wow.
Fair play. Yeah, brilliant. Ooh. Fabian and Wotherspoon. It's like the Canadian Wotherspoons.
Mad-Eye Spoony, mate. Are you going to Mad-Eye Spoony? Where are you watching the game tonight, by the way, buddy?
I'm just chilling, mate.
Because we're filming this a little bit earlier, guys. Obviously, like I said, England play later on this afternoon at 7 o'clock, so Jack and I have decided to film slightly earlier. Thank goodness it's Black Friday as we're filming this, because the promo came out at 2 o'clock rather than 6 o'clock. And if it came out at 6, it would have been problematic for the pair of us.
I was supposed to be out there fully amongst the Asahis.
I've got a six-pack of Asahi back at home, mate. I've got a six-pack of Asahi chilling already in the cooler.
Yeah, I rate that. I
picked it up at 10:30 this morning, mate. Picked it up on the way to the gym.
Counterintuitive.
Got to the gym. Actually, that's a lie. I got picked up at 9:30, which is even worse. Got to the gym, watched the Wales game. Came back home, obviously worked out. Slapped them in the fridge. I've already eaten all my calories for the day. All I've got left is this protein bar. Other protein bars are available. Mate, I'm ready and ready to go. Finished this.
I'm always, whenever England play in any competition, I can tell you now, the last three competitions I've been unwell at some stage. Obviously right now a little bit under the weather. I don't really want to ruin myself for like the knockout games or whatever, because it's next weekend, isn't it? Saturday or Sunday, depending on where we finish last time. I was, you know, Brighton Beach, you know, the pier. I had an operation on my ankle 5 days before our first group game, down the end of the pier with a big old boot on, trying to celebrate, and beer got all over my stitches and all that sort of stuff. And the time before, I was on a shoot with Coca-Cola and got a flipping sunstroke and was laid up in bed.
It's a cop, mate. I mean, the thing is, though, buddy, let's be honest, like, you have got incredibly fair skin. So you got to be rocking that factor 50, buddy.
It was about 30 degrees on the day. And it was, you know, when you play on a 3G or 4G pitch when it's really hot, bounces up off the ground.
Honestly, God, mate, my mum suffers from the same thing, but I was going to buy her one year. In fact, I did buy it for like a little thing you clip onto, like, your, you know, you get your belt loops. Clip it on there, like, just back to 50, mate, honestly, because, like, it's a joke. Honestly, the woman will burn walking to the shops. You got me taking precautions, mate. Those of you with fair skin, got to. I use back to 50 even. Nevertheless, we've gone off topic a little bit there.
Indeed. It's my go, isn't it? Because it's 3-0.
It is.
Right, okay, I'm opening up another pack. I really want to get one of these purple cards because they look pretty sick, to be fair.
Me too, man. Me too, trust me.
We have got... I will say rock, paper, defending, 83.
Oh, that's close. I've got 81. That's all yours, damn.
Come on. We love that.
Okay, that's your point. I now need to... See, now this is actually really bad.
Is it?
Yeah. Rock,
you've had a couple like that, though.
79.
You've done me. It's one of them stats where, mate, if I get like a midfielder or an attacker, the majority of them don't have it.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, that's why you got to take that gamble, haven't you?
Yeah, 100%. Right.
Come on, let's see something good here, please.
Rock, paper, paste, 92.
93, Vargas!
The Swiss
demon! He's done it! Pulled it back for us.
Nah, I'm not happy about that.
You love to see it. 5-4, the score's on the doors with your boys. It's my call, actually, for this next pack as well. This could be the start of something here, Jack.
Oh, no.
Could be the start of something, buddy.
Oh, no.
Because that is a nice stat there as well. I can hear your cries of, oh, no. Ooh, that's actually pretty decent. I think I'm going to go... what do I go for here? I'm actually going to say rock, paper, physical, 87.
84, two duplicates, though. Yeah, it's all yours, mate.
What, would you have matched 85 defending?
No, I don't think
fine.
So.
I would have had you on both accounts then.
Yeah. Fair play, 6-4. Right, I need to do something sharp.
You do, mate. You've got to pull your finger out here.
It's one of them stats again. Rock, paper, paste, 92.
That's all yours. That's nice. That is a strong stash that you got very unlucky coming up against, well, somebody faster, obviously.
Yeah. I mean, to this one, blindfolded.
Okay, I didn't see anything. I am going to say defending. Oh, that's probably the worst thing I could have picked. I could have picked so many other better stats.
Come on.
I've got 71.
Oh, I still might not beat you, though. Yes, 77. Come on.
Nice, very nice.
That was a smart move. Right, it's now back to me, isn't it?
Yeah, well, I think what we're going to do for this one, mate, is we're going to go with the 10 coin pack, but I am going to blindfold you.
Oh, you joker. Contains three red gold players. Right, I'm going to go for something like shooting.
Okay.
Yeah, let's do shooting. 10 coin pack, yeah?
Yeah.
It's not a ball. It's not a walkout. Ghanaian CDM. That's not good at all.
What have you got?
Oh, okay. Rock, paper, shooting. 77.
77. Oh, please. Oh, I've got a walkout, bro.
What?
It's flipping. No, it's a bloody goalkeeper. What did you say?
77.
Oh, my days. I've matched you. 77 as well.
Do we do the pick then? The pick in the pack?
Okay, yeah, let's do the pick in the pack. Oh, God, I'm nervous, bro. You tell me what yours is first.
75.
75? I'm going to have to cut. I have to cut that. I can't.
You need to open up a pack and then open up another player pick, yeah?
I do, yeah.
Okay.
75? You're joking.
Yeah.
Right, I'll do a 25k pack. Oh my god, are you joking? 75, seriously? I just got another walkout here. This is coming up trumps at the moment. Who's that gonna be? Lukaku. Terrible. Would have been nice to use him though. Alright, oh no, what am I doing? I want to keep all those. Thank you very much. Get up there. Alright, player picks. 75 to beat. 85, Vlahovic. Oh, wow.
What?
For a second, they're absolutely bricked it because I saw play a goalkeeper. That's a lot.
Wait,
as well.
That's really good for you now. What's the score? 7?
Eight. It's actually 8-6.
Jesus.
Jesus Christ. Okay, so it's the 100k pack now then, I guess.
Oh, no. Is it your go?
It's my go, yeah.
You going to call it or...?
Do I want to do the bandit? Do I want to do that? I think I'm going to do it.
Oh, yeah.
I think
if I want to cut, what do I open? 50k?
I guess, yeah, it would have to be a 50k. Yeah.
Two 50ks.
Although, actually, that might be unfair. Maybe we have to give you two 50ks because, like, we do get, like, a ones to watch, roll to the knockouts, rule breaker, or out of position from this pack, don't we? So we get... Although we both get it, I guess, so...
Yeah, no. I would say 50k. Just one 50k is fair.
Okay, mate. Let's go. Let's do it. Bandit has been called in, by the way, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, no, Jack. It's so bad.
Is it?
Yeah, it's not even a walkout, bro. Have you opened yours up already?
Nah.
Okay, hold
on.
I'm
waiting.
Oh, it's the worst one I could have got as well. Oh, no. I am in all sorts of trouble here.
What is it?
Oh, my God. I got bloody Adams from Leeds. Oh my god, I actually don't even know. Rock paper passing,
from
86.
Leeds.
I'd have to say 86 passing.
That's good, bro.
Well, that's Erdegaard. It's not the card that popped up.
Wait, so did you get a special card in there?
Yeah, I did. Adams. The flipping, what was he, like a ones to watch? Rubbish, mate. Terrible.
Oh, you get one of them. Oh, yeah, you get one of them in there, don't you? Okay.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. I've got a walkout.
Uh-oh.
What did you say?
I said 86 passing.
Oh my god, no! It's Zambo and Guisa's 87 rated RTTK, but he's only got 80 passing. What was the passing?
Oh, he's obviously going to ask me. It's hilarious. I read the comments all the time. It's Jack54, shut up,
bro.
Mate, or what was the stat?
Was it 86?
It was 86.
I've got 84. I'm going to have to cut.
All comes down to this then. I just need to pray.
Madison with 84. Right, here we are. Come on, please, 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 please. 50k. Let's go.
Please.
Come on, come on, come on. It's not a walkout. It's Croatian left midfield. Oh, it's Perisic. Who can
Perisic.
I get then to beat this?
What racing is Perisic?
Oh no.
Is it game over?
Do I get all the player picks in it as well?
Oh, okay. I'll let you off. I'll let you have them. I'll let you
really?
Have them. I'll let
really?
You have them. Wait, how many player picks are there?
Four.
No, you can have two.
I've already opened two.
How bad were they?
I didn't win anyway. Nah!
All right, that brings the score to 10-5 then, mate.
Oh,
the curse continues, bro.
It does, mate.
All right, bro, let's get some players in, and sadly, you're going to have to get a player out. All right then, Jack. So you've got two of these brand new players in, as well as one of the Path to Glories. I'm not going to dilly-dally. I'm not going to waste your time. I'm going to try to make this as painless as possible. I'll say your left centre-back.
He's done it again, ladies and gentlemen.
Is it Itto again?
I think this is Itto again, yeah.
Mate, I can't actually get over that. Honestly, it's only
the
Itto
was left
centre-back
last time as well.
Huh? I do. It's because the left centre-back's just got like a certain affiliation. I'd like it. I'm drawn to it. I'm just drawn to
Noted.
It, mate.
Noted,
there you go.
Bro.
Go ahead and get him into an SBC and let us know once you've done that. All right, mate, go ahead and get him submitted. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed today's video. If you did, please do be sure to smash up a like. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done so already. Go and get that notification bell turned on. Yeah, for now, I've been Oakley. That's been Jack. You've been fantastic as always. Adios, I'll be saying au revoir, adieu, goodbye. Come on, England. Let's get a result.